How we doing? Chalk. Chalking on the sidewalk. Can you believe that I got arrested for that? Chalking on the sidewalk. Yes, I did. And I've done this when I was working on the In the Fed chalk paint. So that's why I called quits to it. But today is July 4th, and I'm starting a new one. If you want to check out a recent video that I've uploaded, it's called Mayday. I'll leave a link in the description below. But in that video, I give an explanation of why I stopped doing the In the Fed chalk paint and why I'm starting this one. With the Getting Form chalk paint, I'm going to be going out each week doing interviews with people and chalking in different locations throughout the city with different topics. And I'm excited to start doing it. We need to start waking up. This is not America that our forefathers wanted. We are not free. Nobody even knows the Constitution or the Declaration of Independence. Why? I mean, I don't understand why we're even celebrating July 4th, because it just doesn't work anymore. Adam Kokesh, I'm wearing your black shirt. This is for you, buddy. And I want to thank you for inspiring me, Adam. And I enjoy your show, Adam versus the Man. But if you would like to check out or help out any way possible, get you a box of chalk and go out and talk to people. It's not that hard. Plus, getting out in the sun, vitamin E and D, you gotta love that. But I'm about to get to work. July 4th, Get Informed Chalk Paint. It's the official jump off. More to come. Be seeing y'all around. This is your boy Jab. Peace, love.
time. We went out this week, and we done IOBFFP.com. You should go check it out. Imagine 1 billion faces for peace. Banana. Thanks for joining me this week, and hopefully next week you'll come back. I didn't get to interview that many people. Only talked to one particular person. Thanks for the hug. I can't remember your name. But hopefully next week we'll be able to talk to some people, get some interviews, talk about something else. Take it easy.